put this Harbor Freight stand for the grinder. And then what I did was I cut and modified, put a Bauer saw on it. It works great. I mean, this thing will cut anything, man. I go through blades, but you know what? It's awesome.